Ladies and gentlemen, guess what just came in? New Gymshark. Crazy sale. I had to buy a whole lot of these clothing around $100. So yeah, I'm gonna go try it on right now. So yeah, pretty much the idea is I got loads of clothes, got some joggers too, got the hoodies, another hoodie. Hoodie season coming up, so I need to stack up and make sure I have a load of hoodies. I like these joggers, these just, I like everything, these are just beautiful. It's just, I'm in love with it. PR challenge day, are you ready? What are you maxing? That's air on my knees. Just correct. What are we maxing out for? What are your predictions for squat?
I don't know. Dude, you better like, you had to literally like scream. Like, dude, you have to. Like, you have to be on some Kara type of thing. Like, you have to be like, no, no, no.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I got you. I know my brother's probably watching this. I'm gonna borrow some of your pre. This is an important moment. I do not want to eat the challenge or the chip challenge.
We could, oh, that's what happens if we lose?
If we lose, we gotta eat the one chip challenge. So yeah, that could honestly be a pre-workout in itself. Like, we could probably just take that and
yeah.
be a pre-workout.
Did you have it already?
No, we'll probably buy it after. Daisy got the bang too. We're just cheaters out here. I'm sure they're taking no pre-workout, but that one chip's gonna really, really help them out. To be fair, me and Daisy actually hit a chest workout yesterday, so our bench may not be there. But also, Daniel had a ACL injury like last year, so we for sure have the upper hand on squat and the lift. So we better win. We know that's embarrassing. Well, that's it. Now we're ready. Now we're ready. Yeah. Losing team is here. I just came out of a haircut
right now. He's trying to look
the best for my video.
But we are not the losing team. Actually, we're gonna win today. So.
Oh God, he's already struggling.
Damn, what's that? I think I just heard his elbow crack. You guys can see these guys are not ready at all. The bar is looking kind of heavy, Alex.
It's feeling a little heavy.
Are you serious? Wow. That's beautiful. These guys are going raw. No spotter and no clips.
What's the worst that can happen?
Oh, wow. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful set. Say, a rule we have, glutes stay on the thing, right? I don't want to see any hip thrusts going on.
Good thing is I never lift up my glutes. Yeah.
Got 35, 45. A plate.
This should actually be a PR for me.
I thought this was your old PR.
I don't think I've ever hit this actually. Brace
it for the mentally weak.
Down, 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 down. Wow. Wow, that was insane. Right.
That's all done.
Wow, dude. You have crazy strength for your size.
Up, 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 up.
Nope, no, he even got it. Wow.
That was a little dangerous.
That was really easy for Alex. All right, guys, I'm in the bathroom right now. It's starting to get a little worrying. He's hitting crazy PRs right now for his body weight. It's way more than I expected, but hopefully Daisy comes in clutch and I'm able to break through. All right, we gotta win this. Oh. Wow. I don't think he could PR after that. I think he paralyzed his lower back. Make him laugh. Wow, I think he actually paralyzed. Got the setup right here on All the Macs are gonna be logged into my notes.
Alright guys, quality might be a little down because the videographer, Leo, isn't.
Up!
Oh shit. That counts. That counts.
Up!
I got it. Wait.
Do you guys? She said, I got it.
Wait, okay.
I am praying that Leo's down for it. Goose down. Not good. Nah, I just wanted to, like, I don't want to hype him up too much, but I'm gonna just get distracted.
Got this, Leo. Up. You got it. Good shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna just stick to the SPR because I don't wanna injure.
Like, Leo, like, if that came down on you, there was no way I was getting that up.
All right, but not the deadlifting. We're allowing sumo and conventional for this one. This guy looks like he's struggling with the bar. This guy's already injured from one play on deadlift. Wow. 205? Yeah, 205. Wow. That's beautiful. Hey, damn. Alex Farner ended up being a pussy.
I have no help. That's not fair. It's me by myself, bro. Look at this mess. Show him.
Hey, well, I don't know if you want to talk, bro. Hmm? My partner hit 55 on bit.
You're just a nut, bro. That's all you need.
I forgot to record, but Daniel just hit.
It was 180.
Daniel hit 185. Yeah, as you can see, the consequences of that. So Daniel called it quits on 185.
Yeah, unfortunately, you know, like I said, guys, you know, gotta keep the knee safe, so.
this is the last one, and then he's gonna call it quits. Cause... Wow.
Oh!
Up!
That was nothing.
That was perfect.
She might do more than me.
Conventional is for sure your thing, because that looked way easier conventional for you. Up! 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 Come on! Up! 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 Oh my god, yes! Yes! Good job! Oh my god. Wow, Daniel. I think that was it. Yeah? Or you?
I don't know.
I don't even think she needs to do anymore.
I think we're good.
Okay?
Yeah, we're good. Alright.
Hey, yo, arch that back, boy. What's going on here?
Not ready.
Behind the scenes, you guys never see that.
You guys always see that.
Two plates. Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
What do you want?
Got this, Leo.
Oh, god damn it.
Dude, this is not my gym, bro. Three plates feels so heavy.
You just hit three plates, you just say it's not your gym. What is your gym?
Bro, 365, 375. Bro, and Lion and I hit four, I attempted four plates. If we beat them in overhead, they're just gonna give up because we're gonna destroy them in squat, pretty much. If you drop on your head, that'd be funny.
What do you mean funny?
I wouldn't be laughing.
Wow. Wow. Damn. Yes. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. You turned it into a bench press. You pushed it forward. I've never seen that in my life. It went forward. Oh, let me show
you. Right.
So this guy wants to count that little bench press that he did.
Even though he, that's impressive.
It's not impressive because in reality, you just pushed it forward.
Bro, I went up a little, like it's
a little, exactly. Up. You gotta go right up.
That's, I got that. It up, and then I went to like put it down, like that's why I went forward.
Yeah, shut up, bro. Oh, no, you didn't. No, let me read the footage. All right, I guess we're counting it.
After further review, the Pauline on the field stands.
It is shoulder press.
It is shoulder press, but a really bad shoulder press. A really bad shoulder press.
Bad, but hey, get the job done.
Up, up. There we go. All right.
Leo, if you need a cameraman, bro, I'm always available.
Yeah. Isn't terrible. If I need a terrible camera.
All right, well, I'll let you know. Cameraman nonetheless.
I got
a little plate here. Wow. Wow.
I go for one, two, that was surprising.
That's it?
Pretty surprising.
It was.
I thought he was maxed out at that.
Yeah, you did. Hey, wasn't that your max?
Nah.
Whoa.
I've been like 165.
Oh, for real? Wow. 165 right here?
165 should be right. That's 20. So that'd be 100. Yep. Yeah, it is.
So if he hits this, we both tie. 210. So no pressure here though, Leo.
Really?
It's just like, you know, your whole fan base counting on you. he's not usually like this. Oh god. Oh. Wow. Two, nah, hey, come on, bro. We get it. Fuck you. Bro, what the?
That's it. And that's game. That's game. We're on a 7-Eleven, buying you that chip.
All right, let's go.
And just like always, we come out first. We got the milk ready, and we got the chip ready. And they're not ready to eat.
So. Be ready.
Should add a little bit of some spicy chips to back it up.
Bro, let me just do like Takis.
Takis? You guys need a whole bag of it.
You open it, bro, it's in another package.
Whoa.
That's how you know.
It's because it's radiated with some sort of acid.
I don't even want to touch it.
All right. One at a time, right? Yeah? Yeah,
please.
That'd be cool. Who's going first?
Yeah, please, bro.
The whole entire thing, bro. Come on.
He's like, hey, this shit's fire.
It's not even done, even
days ago. Wow, that is really disappointing. Actually, I remember I have.
Hold up.
This guy's starting to feel it.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Can I drink my milk?
Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! It's not even the burn, it's the taste. It's the burn! Don't skip leg day.
See, if they would have hit more legs, they would be more confident on the squat. Oh my god.
Oh, you're lying to me.
Can't really record Daniel right now because he's a little messed up. But just so you guys know, they agreed to this challenge. They enforced it or anything. If you guys saw, well, you guys didn't record it, but they bought the chip. You know, so really they did this on their own will. I never really forced them to do this, actually.
I'm gonna make an exposed video on you.
All right, well, this is why, lesson learned, you gotta always hit the gym. Take your creatine, guys. Take your protein.
Hey, guys, do not skip any deadlift, fucking leg day, arm day, hit it all, bro. Please. Use me as an example.
See, this ended up being a really motivational video, you know?
You gotta be crying and shit, bro.
We won it. Be ready next month. We're gonna do a part two to this video. This time with 2-1 chips. Ain't that right, Alex? Next month, part two? two chips this time?
Give me 5 months, this is a different story, I promise you.
It might actually be because this guy's gaining strength like crazy. The next Eddie Hall right here. So yeah.
Alright guys, about it. See you in the next one.
Peace.